I have dissolved the Catalonian parliament, and on 21st December there will be autonomic elections for that autonomic community. Yesterday, Mr. President of the Generalitat had the opportunity to return to legality and to call elections. It is what the majority of the society of Catalonia asked for, but he didn't want to do it. So the government of Spain takes the measures necessary to recover to legality and also has decided to call elections in Catalonia. We believe that it is very important to return their voice to Catalan citizens, to all of them, and to democratic conditions so that they may decide their future, so that nobody can commit further illegalities in their name. It is the ballot box, the real ballot box that has the law on its side, that has controls and guarantees that can give us the basis for the necessary recovery of cohabitation between Catalans. Catalonia needs to reconcile itself with the truth, with the law, and with itself. And the government does not want to postpone one further minute that job.